kids here are going to help us do it. Are you ready, guys?
Yeah. nothing came apart in that car, so we don't have that.
Yeah.
red for the 07, or you're a bland. And we can see mechanical issues late for the Canadian driver. He's done well. His lights are on the lifty overhead doors. Pace car.
Hinkle could
put
space in between, but
he had to. Chad Hinkle.
ladies and gentlemen. Alright, congratulations, Chad. Talk about this car, second half of that race. That was unbelievable. You just took off once you hit that 50 lap mark. It was just dialed in for the late run. Yeah, the car's been good all weekend, and it's been real good on the long runs. We haven't fell off a whole lot on our times all weekend. I don't know that it necessarily was super fast. It just didn't lose anything through the race, so it looked rip fast at the end. Well, it sure did, but it was quite the battle that you had going with Wade Bland and Bob Presley pretty much through the whole thing. I mean, the senior was there for a little bit, but dude, talk about running a 100 lap main event like that. I mean, as close as you guys were, and so much respect was being shown between all of you. You had some real hard racing.
Yeah, it's good racing with good guys. Everybody was racing clean, and you know, a lot of mutual respect. I think these guys have a lot of years, you know, like I do too. So a lot of fun coming out racing with these guys. And you know, it's good to see, you know, some real good quality cars here. So,
yeah, it was great to see. Let's hear it one more time for your whip. Chad Hinkle, one more thing. Who do we got to thank?
I'd like to thank Jason Gokey at All Around Underground right there. The big guy. Appreciate the help. Pro Build, Lexar Homes, and, of course, the crew. The car was awesome.
All right, Chad Hinkle, your race winner. Wade Bland, let's get a quick word with you here, buddy. Boy, you were on a rail there early on, and then we saw the tire go down late. When the car started to go away from you, was the tire the issue?
Yeah, definitely the tire was going down after that restart. We just put some new brakes on it, and we got some work to do there, too. But yeah, the tire went down on us, blew there. We put the new one on. The stagger was all messed up. We're lucky we could salvage second place out of it, but yeah, hats off to my guys for working so hard, and hopefully we can do it next time.
All right, we look forward to seeing you again. Let's hear it for Wade Bland, your second place finisher.